the academy in America has done such a disservice to this country, because you'll have these, they're so overeducated. It takes a doctorate degree to believe how stupid the stuff they believe is. It's absolutely unbelievable. And they have this PhD after them in Middle Eastern studies, and then they'll say something anti-Israel, or even anti-Semitic. Well, I have a PhD, how could I possibly be wrong? And unfortunately, you're then in like an accreditation war where we need PhD people too, like Dershowitz, that can actually talk about, you know, why the Balfour Declaration was correct and why the UN resolutions allow the state of Israel, because we're in a then, well, I have a doctorate, you don't, therefore I'm correct. And you know from any sort of basic second grade training of logical fallacies, one of the first logical fallacies they'll teach you is an argument from authority, which is somehow I'm correct because I've been around longer or I have more degrees. But unfortunately, that's where a lot of the conversation goes to, where, well, these nine people have doctorates. They say we should kill all the Jews, but, you know, they must be right because they're doctorates at Yale. And I'm somewhat over-exaggerating, but essentially there are doctorates in America that say Israel should be eliminated. They just say, you know, IDF should be completely disarmed, and whatever happens, happens. That's a position in some doctorates, which is completely absurd.